caught on camera. Let's just say she accidentally photobombed one of her victims. According to police reports, a group of women visiting Louisville were taking a photo at the corner of Muhammad Ali and 4th Street, right next to 4th Street Live. One woman put her purse down next to a lamppost during the photo when it was stolen. The person taking that photo accidentally caught the suspect taking the purse in the picture. Well, police were able to quickly identify that suspect, Toby Ann Puckett. She is now in jail.